So the next song we're going to do is inspired by Bring Up the Bodies by Hilary Mantel, which is it's the second book of her series looking at the life of Thomas Cromwell, who was Henry VIII's right-hand man. And in this book, it's no spoiler to say that Henry has got tired of his second wife and would like to move on to his third wife. And Thomas Cromwell is the man who sorts it out for him. And if you can all remember your rhyme about how she died, the second wife, I couldn't remember when I was reading the book, but it's all rather bloody. And actually, this is one of the when we do get to play in a primary school, this is the one that the kids love the most because it's so grotesque. When we said we were writing this song to another local bookshop in Bristol, they said, "Oh, this book is amazing. It's so full of prose. The prose is amazing. There's characters and stories, and they're just weaving in a magical way. It's my favourite book of the year. I can't wait to see what song you get inspired by it." So this just scared the bejesus out of us, and we didn't know what to do. So we've kind of rebelled with a rock ukulele take on it called "You Make the Best Plans, Thomas."
Say Thomas.